Hey everybody, got some records to pontificate about. First one, Brazil Classics. This is number 2, compiled by David Byrne, O Samba. This is from 89, but the majority of the stuff in here is 1965, 1978, 1980, 1976, etc., etc. This is what we're playing right now, obviously. Clara Nunez is on here. Zeco Pagodino is on here. Alcyon is on here. Ciro Montero. Beth Carvalho. Agape is on here. Martino Davila. So this is just powerful, just amazing. I grew up with this compilation. My mother would play it. And anybody looking to get into Brazilian music or interested, this is a great place to start. So, definitely. Next up is Anthony Braxton, New York Fall, 1974. This is I wouldn't even know how to describe the music on here. It's very compositional. I mean, there's quartet stuff with Anthony Braxton, Kenny Wheeler, Dave Holland, Jerome Cooper. But there's also dual stuff. There's a dual track on here with Anthony Braxton and Richard Teitelbaum on Move. There's another quartet with all saxophone. Anthony Braxton, Julius Hemphill, Oliver Lake, Hamlet Boulet. Some of the most oddest music I've ever heard in my life. But, no. People have to not be so limited. It's for a jazz audience, it's jazz bass, but I don't know if I'd call it that. What I would call it though is good. And cut three on here is my jam. Boom, boom. Shit swings. Anyway, check this out. Next up is Anthony Braxton for Trio from 1979. See those? See that? This is even more in the vein of limitless experimental music, if you will. Some pictures. And side one is Anthony Braxton, Henry Threadgill, Douglas Ewart. And side two is Anthony Braxton, Joseph Jarman, and Roscoe Mitchell. And I mean, it's a little bit of a, it's really odd and fractured music. I mean, of course, there's reeds, there's horns and whatnot, but there's also vocal, there's also, a little percussion, vibraphone, if you will. Spacious. Great and experimental music. And, you should definitely check out. Next, Black Solis, Summoning the Night. This is 2011, if I'm correct. Portuguese black metal one man project is the inner started black vinyl, very hip. The thing really taking a liking to this project, to Black Solis. Music grabs you, it's beautiful. I would say the atmosphere that this guy builds. This is another one. This is Mysteries from 2013. And here's that. And like I was saying, the atmosphere that this guy builds is just incredible. There you go. Cleared vinyl. Here's the inner sleeve. Okay. The mysteries are not to be revealed. A lot of people forget that. And this is 300. This is 162 out of 300. So, yeah, with this, atmosphere grabs you when the vocals aren't even vocals, they're like howls. It's some fun stuff. So, I definitely enjoy some Black Solis. Music blows me away. It grabs you. It really takes you into this environment. So, can't recommend it enough. So, I was up. This is just five. These are brief. We're done with B. We're on to C. And I'll be seeing you guys soon. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching. Shout out to the rockers. Shout out to the jazzers. Shout out to the hip hoppers that don't like coppers. And what else? Oh yeah, social media. Hit me up on WordVert, Instagram and Twitter. WRDVERT. And that is it. Peace.